We really wanted to make sure that we could have a space where there's light coming in from literally everywhere.
You want to create a space where you can be free, where you're not encumbered with all the outside world, where you can be free to digest, to download, to be introspective. And this place, it offers it for me, and I have a lot of creative friends that have been through here since, and it seems to do the same for them. So it was just in that spirit, really.
I agree.